This episode gives you a closer look at how to export the track created in the previous workflow videos. You can then listen to it on your music player and share it with other people. This is also useful if you want to keep working on your track in another production environment. Exporting the entire track into a single file is straightforward. Make sure to select all scenes in your project. Open the Export Audio dialog from the File menu. First, select the source to render. If you choose the option Master Output, Maschine will export your whole track, including all groups, sounds, and effects, into one single audio file. In contrast, the group and sound output options let you create multiple individual stems at once. Select a folder for the files to be saved in. Just click on the file path to get access to your operating system's file browser. Next stop is the Options tab. Here you can adjust the sample rate and bit depth of your file. Furthermore, you can activate the Normalize option, which sets the volume of your track to the highest possible value whilst avoiding any unpleasant distortion. Finally, click Export. You've just created your first beat with Maschine. There are even more effective methods to export your sounds and loops crafted with Maschine. The built-in audio drag and drop function is really powerful. Here's how it works. In every group, you'll find this little icon in the upper right corner of the pattern sequencer. As you click and hold it, Maschine will render an audio file of the currently selected pattern. Make sure to keep holding the mouse button. Then, you're able to drag this audio file anywhere you want. Onto your desktop, into a DAW, into Tractor, and even Maschine itself. Altogether, this way of exporting audio files is very flexible and ensures a smooth workflow. These were your first steps to mastering Maschine. Start experimenting and take off on your own sound design adventure. For more detailed information on the topics in the Maschine workflow videos, please consult the Getting Started manual, the Maschine manual, and the NI support channel.